Hello everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to learn how to fix the error which says 404. The merchant cannot receive the what in the payment transaction on the using the same what, the same something account number. So this thing is triggered by the fact that you're doing something wrong. So I'm trying to set up an online store using PayFast. So whenever I go here and I try to check out, doing my checkout, then I'm trying to maybe press an order. Let me show you. Okay. When I press the order, I get this error. This error says there was a problem with merchant unable to receive payment. So the reason why you finding this problem is that you using the same. I'm gonna copy this error and I save it somewhere else. I'm gonna get it for you guys, get you right. Okay, I'm copying all these things here. Okay, if you're using PayFast, I don't know, but if you're using another payment gateway, I'm fixing the one for PayFast. You can see here we have PayFast, but maybe it could be the same problem also if you're using a different payment gateway. So I'm using WordPress and I'm using their plugin, and I'm using e-commerce plugin. So here what it does, it tells me this. So this error comes when you're trying to place an order using the same email address, which is the same one which you used on your payment gateway. So that's why it tells you that merchant is unable to receive that. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna sign out and try to use a different email address, then we see what's gonna happen. So give me a moment please. Let me take this away. Okay, you can see this is the thing we're trying to build or to fix. So the best way is to sign out here. We can sign out. After signing out, then we can try something else here. We're gonna do this. So now we're not signed in. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna see if we can fix the error. So on the another page, this is what we see. So because if you try to place an order, it takes you out of the website where you are, then it takes you to the PayFast website. So that simply means, so the PayFast website now is the one which gives you the error. So the error is not from your side, it's from the PayFast. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna do something simple. We see if it's gonna work for us. We're gonna say want to buy this item. When we go to that item, we go down and say add to cart. So add to cart, then we go down here, and since we're gonna put two items, we add down here, it gives us 1200 because each is for 400 rands. Okay, the calculations are fine. Check everything if it's fine. Everything's fine. Okay, since everything's fine, then what we're gonna do, we're going to check out. When you click on checkout, when we go here, it's gonna ask you the name, username, whatever. So you're gonna find, put in your name, it's gonna be Aaron, then say Birmingham. Okay, then you can select any country you want there, and here you can say house number. You're gonna say number 12 West Road. Okay, then here we can put a city and say maybe Johannesburg. Johannesburg. You choose the province here, you put your code 20 and 0. Okay, phone number, we can put a phone number 078 11. Okay, they have to be 10 numbers. Those are what? Okay, I'm shooting with at least 4 1 2 3 4. You put that, then the email address we're gonna use mstgermany@youtube.com. Okay, then you say if you want to create account, you can do that. If you don't want to, you can say if you want a different shipping account, if you click here, it's going to pop up something else. But now if it's the same as the billing account, then you leave it the way it is. So if you want to create account with these guys, then you say tip, you click there. So but here there are two options. There's cash and delivery and also pay fast. So it's there are three, also bank transfer. So you choose as a client what you choose. So it gives us a prompt here on PayFast. So what we do, place an order. Success. You can see the difference here. Because we have used a different, a different email address. So this error, we can't see it anymore. You see, this is the error we find, which says error 400 bad request. Say, unfortunately, we could not process your transaction. So this simply means that you're using the same email address which is receiving money from your website to PayFast. So those things can't be the same. So they simply, they cannot allow you to use the same email address. So simply means they have your email address, so the system checks if the email address is the same, it's gonna pop up this. So once you change that email address, then you're not going to get that problem anymore. So I hope that helps. And guys, if you're using a different if you're using a different payment gateway, maybe you might be facing the same thing. But if you're using the same, then it's not something which is gonna give you trouble. So let's try to see the checkout. We go to checkout back, and we go back here. I don't know if it's gonna take us back. And take us back, please. It can't give us that chance. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna go back to. So since we fixed the problem, so now we want to see if if we say checkout, I'm getting some disturbance from somebody here, but that shouldn't be much of a problem. I want to stop that anyway. Anyway, it shouldn't give us much of trouble. Let me see how I can stop that. Before we proceed, I wanna show you something else. Okay, I wanna mute that tab. Okay, it's fine, I've muted the tab. Okay, now since we have this order, let's say checkout, view checkout. So to view the checkout, you can see how it is. So we're gonna say proceed with checkout. So when we proceed, it's gonna give us that. So you saw what we did here, we changed something. I'm gonna change to a different email address, then you're gonna see what it tells us. okay, once we do that, then we say place an order. Yeah, you get this. You can see because the same email address is the email address we use in there. So we can go back here. It won't give us a okay. It won't give us a chance. Let me see. Let me go back here. I show you because I will first fix the problem before I showed you the problem. Since you know the problem is okay, we're gonna go back here and say proceed checkout. With checkout, we can come in here and we use a different email address, which is going to be Lil at gmail.com, and you place your order. You can see now it goes in successfully. You can see things are fine here, so you can see the problem doesn't the problem is easy, just to know that you use the wrong email address when you're using PayFast. But it could also happen if you're using maybe PayPal or any other payment gateway, because most of these things are the same. Yeah guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe on our channel and also share. And also, if you have any other problems, please comment in the comment box below so that we can be able to try to fix what you want us to fix. This is Azania Tutorial. See you in the next video.